The title of the book I read is In a Chinese Garden. This book is written by Roy Anthony Loma. She visits a Chinese garden. She sees a lot of water. It is as smooth as a mirror. She glad to see water to drink. She sees a huge rock. The rock fell down. She glad a strong now too. She sees trees. They stand tall and give shade. The Chinese garden is a beautiful and peaceful place.